In 200 yards, turn left towards Duke's Green Avenue. Take the next left towards Duke's Green Avenue. In 100 yards, at the roundabout, take the first exit onto Duke's Green Avenue. In 100 yards, turn left onto Fags Road, A312. Turn left onto Fags Road, A312. In a quarter of a mile, slide right onto Causeway, A312. Take the next right onto Causeway, A312. Continue on A312 for 1 mile. In 200 yards, at Wagoner's roundabout, take the second exit onto the parkway, A312. Exit the roundabout onto the parkway. Continue on the parkway for 1 mile. Quarter of a mile, at Cranford Parkway Interchange, take the second exit onto the M4 slip road to Heathrow Airport, M25. exit the roundabout onto the slip road. In a quarter of a mile, merge onto M4. Continue on M4 for 3 miles. In a quarter of a mile, keep right to stay on M4. Keep right to stay on M4. Continue on M4 for 2 miles. quarter of a mile, keep right to stay on M4. Continue on M4 for 4 miles. In 2 miles, at junction 6, take the A355 exit to Slough Central. quarter of a mile at junction 6, take the A355 exit to Slough Central. Exit at junction 6. In a quarter of a mile, at the roundabout, take the third exit onto Tunns Lane, A355. Exit the roundabout onto Tunns Lane. In a quarter of a mile, slight left towards Sippenham Lane. Slight left towards Sippenham Lane. Continue for 1.5 miles.